Hi. It is 9:55 a.m. and the 16th of January. I thought it was gonna be the 15th, but it's because I didn't upload yesterday because I uploaded the commentary video, which I filmed in advance. So that's why I got confused then. If you are new to this channel, I'm filming every day for a year, partly for my mental health, partly to get me out of bed each morning, and partly because I just want to start a YouTube channel. So, that being said, I have college today, it's Monday, I have maths, and I'm gonna do some makeup, even though it's literally like this is really rainy. I just want to do makeup because I feel like it. I'm really hoping that my clothes are ready in time because they are in the dryer right now and I need them to be dry. So yeah, anyway, I'm gonna get started. I went to sleep really late last night because I literally couldn't sleep because I was thinking about somebody who I may or may not have mentioned in one of my previous videos. Lol. No, it's actually kind of embarrassing. I literally could not sleep. I was like on my mind, you know? Anywho. I'm thinking on Wednesdays and Thursdays because those are my busy days, like the days that are full. So I have to get up really early and I have kind of a long day. I probably don't want to be speaking during those days, so I'm probably going to do the silent get ready with me's because that one that I've done so far did really well. It's like my second most viewed video, and they still haven't got loads of views, obviously. It's got like 50 views, but still kind of good. Anywho, yeah, I'll just do that. Also, I need to address that my hair is very greasy, I know. I'm trying to wash it less often, and I ran out of dry shampoo, so I'm gonna have to get some more today. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get some more today before I come home. I started reading my book yesterday because I wanted to start reading, and I just kept putting off, so I started reading yesterday. And I really enjoyed it. I'm kind of a slow reader. I read like 20 pages in probably like an hour. It was fine. I don't really care. I think I might do maybe some different makeup, but also I don't know if today's the day because it's like really rainy. We'll see. We'll see how I feel. I tidied my makeup desk and I realized I put all my products and my brushes that I use kind of like in one corner. I didn't want to put them all away and then have to get them out today. My slipper just fell off. And I realised I really don't use that many products and that many brushes, so that's handy to know. It's like since starting this YouTube channel, I've like my makeup routine has just gotten more and more concise. But like still like not even not worse, like just more concise and more like streamlined, which is actually really good. So if anything good's come out of this channel, it's definitely that. I'm so much more confident with the camera now, like I don't even think about it. Although I do still say a lot, which I'm trying to stop. Especially with like the longer videos where like I'm making cuts. I was cutting out like an every 3 seconds. It was ridiculous. So I'm trying to just especially for those videos, it doesn't matter for these videos as much because they're meant to be unedited, so I don't really care. But I would still like to not say like every literal millisecond. So I'm just thinking if I don't have something to say or I don't know what I'm gonna say, I'm just gonna not say anything until I think about the sentence. Like I think that's something I haven't been doing. I think I've just been opening my mouth and some hoping that a regular like sentence that makes sense will come out, but It doesn't half the time. I was really proud of that video. You know the, well, you probably don't. The embarrassing one where I spoke about the guy, the person from the gig. I was really kind of proud of that one because I felt like when I watched it back, I didn't say a lot, and I just like spoke consistently for 14 minutes, and I was like, whoa, go you. I think I'll do some liner. I can hear my dog whining downstairs, but I actually don't care. He is such a whiner right now. It is ridiculous. Sorry, I'm like out of frame. I don't really care. See, I just literally went like that and it. Let's see if I can do this one. I have to do it looking in the mirror. Obviously, I'm not gonna leave it like that, but. This is why you guys need to get on pencil eyeliner because it's so easy, especially if you struggle. Oh my god. I mean, I don't even struggle, but like, I really don't struggle with this, you know? That sounded like such a weird, like, flex. I just mean, like, I'm eyeliner's. Like, I'm fine with eyeliner, but. Also, I feel like I'm. Probably fine with eyeliner because I typically use this, but I can do liquid liner. It's just not really my style. I don't think the black suits me. I should definitely get a brown liquid liner, but liquid liner is just expensive. And if you can get a cheap one, it's not going to be in any other color other than black. I would love to do a sketchbook tour of my current work. That I've done. That sounds fun. I should definitely check if that's like legal though, because I remember when I was doing my final piece for GCSE. My teacher was like, don't post anything about your final piece until it's all been marked and stuff. I'm assuming that is just for final pieces, but I should definitely check. It's my birthday this Saturday, which is exciting. I don't really know what I want to do. I was thinking I kind of want to go to another gig, but I wouldn't want to go on my own just because that would be really awkward. And at the same time, I wouldn't want to be like, hey, does anyone want to come to a gig for my birthday? Because then that's me being like, hey, does everyone want to come spend money on my birthday? Like, I feel like that's really bad. So I'm not gonna obviously make people do that. So I might just say, does everyone want to hang out and do like nothing? Or just like drink or something? this is definitely different for me. I think I want to set it with like. That's cute, maybe. I might have to clean it up with concealer because I just feel like I don't like it when the shape is so like winged out because I just feel like after a while, because if I'm winging out my eyeliner to get like to make my eyes look more like lifted or whatever, or like a nicer shape, I feel like after a while the wing kind of becomes a bit redundant and it just looks like you winged it out too much. But it can sometimes be good if you're going for that look where it's like you want to look like you have like loads of winged liner on. But if you're just trying to like create a cute shape, sometimes a smaller wing is more effective. In my opinion. So I'm gonna use this. And I'm just, where's my, yeah, my concealer. I'm just gonna clean it up. I don't usually clean up liner. I just kind of rub it off with my finger. Sorry, this is literally the worst video I've ever recorded when it comes to my framework, if that's the right word. I'm gonna use this. This isn't gonna look anywhere near the same when I come home, so I should probably stress a bit less than I am, but oh well. My dog is literally howling for no reason. Maybe he needs the toilet, actually. I should definitely go down there. 2 secs. Okay. I'm back. He didn't need the toilet. He was just genuinely whining. So that's funny. Bless him. He's very old. You'll probably hear some form of barking soon. Literally, I can hear him sniffing at my door. Such a weird dog. This is why I don't do liner. I said I don't struggle. gonna hear it morning. I said I don't struggle with Lina, but here's me struggling with Lina, so don't believe me for a second. Don't believe everything you hear on the internet. Let me tell you that for free. I mean, I don't know why I'm sharpening the liner with concealer when I'm just gonna smoke it out with eyeshadow and cover it all up, but okay, that's ridiculous. What the fuck? Inner corner liner is ridiculous sometimes. I think I used to not struggle with liner. I think now I do though. I think it's because I've just used pencil for so long. That like when I try and attempt even the techniques I would use with liquid liner. Because I know I'm still using pencil, but I'm using more like, you know how like liquid liner, you would obviously do a sharper wing, obviously. But with pencil liner, I would just honestly like do my waterline and then kind of flick out at the end like that, and then maybe use my finger or like to like, you know, do what I did at the start. But I've tried to go like sharper this time. Okay, I'm gonna put the dark one I should probably address that I'm literally in my pajamas right now. Anyway, now that I've spent an ungodly amount of time on my eyeliner, let me waste more time on eyeshadow. My ear's itchy. Anywho, let's not address that. Oh, my hair's so greasy. But I can't wash it right now. I've committed. So, literally, shut up. It's okay, I can do the rest of my makeup in like a second at this point, so we're good. You know what I mean? Put some shimmer up here because why not? You know? Cute. This literally looks like my regular makeup, so why did I spend so long? You know? Whatever. I think tomorrow is the day I try liquid liner. It's a bit of a risk because for the rest of the week, I've got a morning subject, which means like I have to get up really early. And like, obviously today I could have got up earlier And like I probably would have had more, I would have been able to afford to like mess up my makeup or try something different. You know, I'm taking kind of a while here because it's fine. But obviously in the morning, tomorrow morning when I have to go early, I'm not gonna have as much wiggle room when it comes to time unless I wake up at like actually 5 a.m. I know I said I would do that, but that's not happening. So yeah, maybe I'll try it though for funsies. Right. Where's my bronzer? Here. I need to add some bronzer to just my face. Bronzer just looks. I do like it. I feel like that seems like a lot. Use my foundation brush. Sometimes I get a bit too overexcited with the bronzer. Some people though, oh my god, I go on TikTok and I'm like, damn. You sure do love bronzer. Bless. Okay. Cool. Let's soften that a bit because I did put a lot of bronzer on this region of my forehead. That's cute. That just looks nice, healthy. Freckles. Actually, no. I need to do more nose contour. Cute, it? Right, do I want to add some blush? I'll add a little bit, just a tad. Why not? It'll fade away throughout the day anyway. So, might as well enjoy it while it lasts. How about that? All you're getting. What do I do? Freckles. This is taking me so long. I've just like got amnesia all of a sudden. Even though I arranged all my makeup, left out only the products that I use, and I'm still like, what's going on? It's because I changed up my eyeliner, so I'm not in like the swing of things. And it literally looks the same, so I haven't even changed it up, really. The outcome was the same, the technique was different. You know what I mean? God, my dog is so needy. Can just hear him. I just keep remembering that it's like literally raining outside. So what am I doing this for, really? Lovely. It's lovely, isn't it? Yes. Now, highlighter. As if I'm not gonna get super greasy later and my whole nose is gonna be shiny. Anyway, I'm gonna powder excessively because I don't want that to happen. It probably will, really, won't it? Yeah. Yeah. Right, let's get some of this. Some of this for the bitten look, shall we? Then a little bit of dulling out the edges. Cute. I put lip gloss on and then I just hate it, so I don't know why I always do this. Think I hate it more on camera than I do in real life. Cute, except my hair, which looks awful. Yeah, it just looks awful, doesn't it? Like, actually, genuinely disgusting. Oh well. What can you do? What can you do about it? Okay. Are we done? No, we need to powder. Oh my god. Well, where is it? How about that? In here. Okay, that was a lot of powder. Sorry, I feel like I hate the idea that I'm breathing in powder. That makes me anxious. Well, now my nose is really powdery, doesn't it? Whatever. Whatever. I don't think so, darling. Who would do that? Who could possibly do that? You. You're the beer thief. Nice. Setting spray. Because let's add another step, shall we? And my hair. Still looks awful, so that's nice. Maybe I could comb it. Is this a bad choice? Yeah. Actually, hold on. That kind of slayed for no reason. Okay. You know Never mind. That's. It's still not great, but you know. That's nicer than before. Is it? Maybe? Not? Okay, well, whatever. I mean, it might not be nicer, but for a second there, that really did look like it did something, didn't it? Do you know what I mean? It just went whoosh, went really soft for a while. Greasy bird's nest wear, but you know, I mean, that's kind of that was temporary, shall we say. But you know what? I think that was enough to boost my confidence for the day slightly. So lovely. Anyway, I feel like I'm just stalling. I don't want to ha end the video because then I have to leave the house. But I'm gonna go. I'm sorry this was a really long video. Goodbye.